open it up.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel with my little brother. And we're gonna open Nom Noms. And we already opened the lid. Well, we're gonna get started. I wonder what's inside. I'm so excited. Ooh, I like the William. What do I get? Aw, it smells so good. Alright, we'll check what's her name after we open.
Ah, there's pizza!
Hold on.
Pizza ring!
It doesn't look like a pizza. It's like a sandwich.
Oh, I'm excited to see the second one. It looks so cute.
It's actually literally hard to open it.
Yeah.
I wonder how this looks like.
I don't know what you look like.
It looks sticky. Alright, there's one more layer to open, but I don't know which way.
I've seen that!
Alright, I opened my own piece of slime, and it looks so sticky. It's like an orange color and it feels weird. So weird. Okay, I'm dipping this in nothing. Okay, I'm dipping
it.
You guys, look at this way.
I just can't.
This slime is not sticky at all. That's the weirdest thing ever. Okay, it looks... Right. You guys, there's a surprise inside. I can feel something. Let's try to get it out. What? There's another num-num. Don't you see that? That cute little smile?
Let me try to get that out. That's so gross. That's gross.
I can't get this little num-num out. Oh, I'm getting it out. Yay, I got it out. Also, my fingers are sticky to the slime or whatever this is. It's like a putty.
Isn't this num num cute?
It's like the cutest thing ever.
The cute num num.
Okay. Wait. William, why didn't you open your slime? I wonder what the color
no,
of it is.
No, I wonder.
Okay, I'm keeping this for my LOLs. It sounds like a pool. Really much. So let me look what's my num num's cute name.
Look. I'm this.
You can't even read my little baby.